Nog bij heb je daarvoor.
Ja.
Het wordt niks.
Nee, het wordt helemaal niks.
Nog wat kent de camera?
Ja.
Ja. Zo dichtbij kan nooit.
Oh, nee. Jawel.
Zoom in, it's getting bigger. Yeah. So which size is it really? This one or that one? As long as these are home movies, I don't mind. But you intend to use any of this stuff.
You have to see my wife.
It's worse than that.
That's good.
Is it coming?
It's a piece of cake.
Een staafje hout van mij. Is dat een fototoestel of een video?
Maakt hij die batterijen op en dan.
This is our penultimate, our anti-penultimate concert here tonight. We have David Moss, Montpelier's Vermont's answer to Karen Carpenter, and Bruno Speer from Zurich. I don't have anything funny to say about Bruno. He's too perfect the way he is. I'll waste some time here as the door gets closed, telling you about what's coming up. Next week, we have what is known in the trade as a book launching, which means that we build a wooden framework at this corner. We put the book on it. We hit it with a bottle of champagne, and it gently coasts out into the obstacle. And the book we are launching is the new Apollo House publication of Interviews with Artists. Now, if that doesn't excite you enough, it's basically a cocktail party. 6 to 8 next Thursday night. Costs nothing to get in, and it is a cocktail party. Okay, I'll only say it one more time. Then on the 30th of June, due to budgeting technology at Stein that rivals Jacques Attali, we have money left over from this series, and we're presenting an additional concert, which is the quartet that shook the world. Tony Buck from Australia, now a completely legal resident of Amsterdam, on percussion and electronics. Otomo Yoshihide, who is a fantastic turntable artist and guitarist from Tokyo. He has been called Tokyo's Christian Marklay, but that is just the tip of the iceberg. John Rose, woo! The man who had an E-guy to make room for.
That's a surprise.
Yeah, that is a surprise. Thank you. And Nicholas Collins, who works at Stein and never plays music. He sends fax. In any case, that's Wednesday, the 30th of June. This is an historic event, a Wednesday concert. There's only been one other in the history of Stein, and it was fantastic, so we should come. And now, please, before you get bored, Mr. David Moss.
Thank you.
Fini quello che dice. Come on! easy to do these fade outs. That tempest of motion, confused noises, the silence of the horse in the
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. Thank you. It's time. We can fuck up even the simplest technology.
Thank you. thing about the beautiful word fusion. Before the 20th century, this word only meant what happens when two amoeba make love. But in the 20th century, it has different meanings.
Yeah.